drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, crescendo!
Here we go for match number 12 of the technology division. Immediately, red robot and blue robot activated. We got waffles for your red lines. They got two notes stuck in their robot, but they're still moving. Perhaps pick up a third note. There are three notes in the waffles robot right now. 24 for your blue alliance, going towards that center line, trying to get more notes. Waffles, luckily their autonomous stops before any more notes get stuck in their robot. They do expel two of them and intake another one, so it looks like they'll still be good to shoot, but blue alliance is walking away with the lead out of that autonomous period due to that little note snaffle in the middle, if you will. 50-24 for your blue alliance, immediately at that center line, jag as well for that blue alliance, grabbing some more notes. Cap Alpaca looks to be doing those source shots. We've seen this meta evolve in a lot of ways with how this game has been going. These source shots can help the alliances feed their other partners back over at their sneaker, helping to cut down on the full field cycles these teams have to do. 50-24 doesn't need that. They're going to go slide and pick up a note in the center of the field, realizing they have one, heading back over to their speaker to shoot it. Both alliances have activated their cooperation button, so they're good to go for that lower ranking point for this melody. Only 18 notes needed now instead of those regular 21. Referees waving flag. The red alliance is amplified. Blue alliance is 2. Doesn't look like they're going to go back there in time to capitalize on it. Waffles shoot just as the application ends. Still on this field right now, we have the alliance partners that won the Waterloo District event together. 50-24 on your blue alliance and 44-76 on your red alliance. These two teams know how to play with each other, and now they're going to play against each other here on this field. Both of them cycling back and forth to their amp. For your red alliance, 59-12, that is our friends Copperhawks. Shoot high in the speaker, and they're good. A little bit of a collision with all these robots. Jag, shoot a note just basically over into their stage zone. These alliances are very closely matched. Only 3 points separates them. That's only one note into the amp and one note into the speaker away. Red alliance is amplified again. This is going to make the difference. Here comes 59-12 going over towards their subwoofer, crashing into it. Get a good shot during the amplification period. 24 is up. They get a good shot off, and then they're amplified. Can they intake this note? Going to grab another one. Red alliance, another one up. 61-62. Capo Packer puts it in. 24 for your blue alliance gets another note up high into their speaker. They're going to come grab another note that was just chilling here over by their stage zone and go back over to their amp. Hopefully looking to amplify their speaker again before the end of the match. Only 25 seconds though are left as Waffles 44-76 for the alliance goes over and drops off another note. Their alliance partner Stopper hops up high into the speaker, amplified with only 15 seconds left on the clock. Looks like we got two high notes, one for both alliance. There goes another one for your blue alliance. Here we go for the climbs. Can we see it? With only 5 seconds left, 24 is lining up for another speaker shot. They go high. They're good. Can they get climbed in the last 5 seconds? No, they cannot. We got two robots hanging, one for red, one for blue. Potentially waffles, I can't tell. We'll have to see how our referees score that, and the official score comes out in just a moment. right, you got that score for qualification match number 12. That's going to go to Blue Alliance. Taking that one with a final score of 72-71. Only 1 point separate these incredible alliances. You will also note that the Blue Alliance has received the ensemble ranking point. This is for a violation of rule G424 on the behalf of the Red Alliance, giving Blue that ensemble ranking point. We will be right back with qualification match number 13.